She's in love with the light on the dark side.